This crazy horse knows I'm scared to death of horses. Hey, 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 back. And won't leave me alone. Here I am trying to get down to the cucumber. Back up. And leave me alone. It's a mean one. Terrifying. Look at it, got me terrified. I'm having to walk backwards, carrying my cooler and stuff, because this crazy thing won't quit following me. All I'm trying to do is get to dig. Wish you would back up, horse. I'm about to lose my soda. You know, last year, he used to try to stampede me. I'd turn around, there went my soda. I'd turn around and he'd run after me. You gotta back up, buddy. I'm losing all my drinks and everything else. I'll get off here. Now he's getting nuts and frisky on me. He was so docile. He was right here at this lunchbox. He just went and ran up there and stopped and looked back at me. That's why I don't trust that thing. Oh yeah, yourself. Well, I got my bank started knocking it off again in my first 5 minutes. That's produced one of those infamous ads. Well, he's a sharp son of a gun too. I mean, just about razor sharp. Awesome. Oh my goodness. Getting ready to have an OMG moment, I think. This is why we do the redig. Oh mercy. Let's hope this baby. I mean, the front of it looks so good. It's moving. Oh my goodness, please be there. Oh, check it out. Awesome. Cool as a cucumber. Ding, 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 ding. Here's where we started. Yeah, I've got, this is awesome. I'm going right back through the middle of this baby. That's the reason why. I figured with 20 some different people spot digging this, there's got to be a lot of miss. So if I just go through the whole thing, one straight ditch one time, then I won't have to worry about coming back. Okay, I'm getting off here, man. I might end up having to dig all the way over here. Right down that road down there is a cucumber. It's 200 yards away. But this road here is just littered with flint. And as I'm walking up through this one, look at here. And it is a nice little blot. And I'll walk back down here where it's, of course, it ain't rained forever. But anywhere, absolutely nothing but flint everywhere it's washed. All right. All right, back from the cucumber. Found a few halves. One good one. Actually, this one ain't bad. Yeah.
And I'm hoping it was a change of vibe.
That's pretty awesome. We can handle that, can't we?